From the goblet squat, we're going to go into a two-handed thruster using that same position. So Mike's going to two-hand clean the kettlebell up, rack it on his chest, just like when we did the goblet squat. From there, he's going to descend into a squat, use the momentum on the way up, and drive the kettlebell up and overhead. Not in front of you. At the top, you should not see the kettlebell in front of you. It should be back behind your head. Again, this is more of a conditioning exercise. He's using his momentum to drive the kettlebell up, right over his head. And that's the one kettlebell thruster, goblet thruster.